gonna be an epic fight, guys. Kaido! Sorry, Jack. Hello, Fluffy. Thank you for the follow. And thank you, Dragon Girl. Wait a minute. Did you guys just see that one? Because just behind it. If he kills Kaido, I might have a pass with that.
You should be more careful.
I'll take that.
Spell casting. You should take a look.
Alright, so what's cool about the cat people is that they will sell you... You can sell your stolen stuff to them. Let me see what I have that's stolen that I can actually sell to them. I would try to get rid of my stolen stuff first with them. I have been trying to get rid of that too, so let's do that. I guess we got everything, so it don't really matter. That's Girl Marsh. Oh, okay, I thought that was Kaido for a second. I'm not gonna lie. Where is Kaido? Kaido's not with them. So this is really weird. Kaido's not with the caravan. Where did he go?
The Dragonborn. I never would have believed he was nearly dead then. I hope that you will come to the nearly dead man.
There's a lot of people here. Where the fuck is Kaido? Do you have Elder Scrolls Online? No, but I really want to get Elder Scrolls Online. Hey, Venom, how are you? Whoa, that giant thing looked crazy. Are you talking about the dragon? You feeling better tonight? I am feeling a bit better. Was seeing Ghost in the Shell of my father. Oh, what'd you think of it? Better than the anime? I would just console command him in, but you can't. But do you guys remember, like, he was with me last...
What they say about you and the dark brother, is it?
I am done with these Skyrim glitches. I'm sitting there, where the fuck is Kaido? Look who's in front of me. Look. Zeus, thank you for the host. How is Zaichi Gigantic? Kaido, you caused me so much heart attack and anxiety. Oh my gosh. I know, and I think that was a clip. Found him, you're welcome. It was all me. He's the only follower I'll ever have. This is the Temple of Mara. This is not where we want to go. This is where you go if you want to get married. Yo, you're such a cat. Just disappearing when you want, appearing when you want. God. Giving me heart attacks.
Lightly armored means lightly.
Oh, that was a frost troll. Oh my, oh my. Thank you, Creature Man 72, for the follow. Are you from the raid? Yo, my heart. I'm still having a heart attack over Kaido right now. How are you? And hello everyone from his stream. How are you? Thank you guys for coming, whether you're a lurk or not. Awesome. Blue though! Oh my gosh. Hey! I'm a mage. I love you. You're the first other person to actually play a mage. I never find out a mage. Everyone wants to use weapons and shit. Are you talking about ESO or Xbox 360 Skyrim?
You were getting something for me.
Unknown.
Did we have an appointment?
What have you got for sale?
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
We're almost where we can get the Dremora Lord, and that makes my heart so happy. I'm keeping that. Does she actually have soul gems that I could use? Yeah, we're gonna take all her soul gems, even though it's gonna hurt me. Ooh, that hurt. On the plus side, we finally sold everything we needed to sell, right? Alright, perfect. We did it. Can we steal anything yet? Let's see if we can enchant. There's a Bulbasaur emoji? Yes, there is. Xbox 360 Skyrim? Nice. What kind of spells did you like using? You liked the movie? Awesome. You're the first person I actually heard to say that. I still haven't seen it myself. I enchant my armor and weapons? Same. What's like your go-to? Not disenchanting that. What do we have to enchant? Really? I do have to level up faster too, but I save my good enchantment and my good soul gems for what I really want. Look at that. Figuring out potions. You guys are giving me all the good vibes tonight. No, we're not quitting. We're about to level in this. Wait, did I level and miss it? Is that what happened? There we go. It's a bit further up? Alright, no worries. Because I get to check my clips after the thing anyway. We still have a perk to increase. We'll just wait to the next level because we're about to level. I don't even give a fuck. What's in here? Where's the Jarl? Aww, thank you for the 10 biddies, Blue. I appreciate it. I like glass armor and ebony armor. Oh, so you like heavy armor. I always do light armor, but I do give my follower Karjo, like, I like conjuring up the Dremora armor. So that's why I'm trying to get to level 65 and actually be able to conjure up from him. Because it makes him a good follower for that. Otherwise, I use light armor because it helps me to run faster, and I always vision a mage that kind of helps out, even though you're a battle mage. Thank you for following, CarlosNito01. Thank you. Welcome to the Shark Den. That emote. I'm gonna play this in a bit. It's fully downloaded.
If you must, my blade bit right. In fact,
I'll get it for you.
Thank you. Do hurry, please. Who knows?
I think Balamund is dead. A level head about everything. Can you if that's who I think it is, unless there's another Balamund. And had I been sitting on the throne, he'd be. I have a feeling he's not who I go to for quests.
I can feel you laughing behind my back. I'd better get going.
As Jarl Layla's house guard, I would ask that you maintain Ulfric's.
By the way, unknown, is this who I speak to?
I don't think
glass is light, but it's strong. Because right now, I'm still wearing the Dark Brotherhood armor.
I don't think I'll be content.
Like, I'm just waiting until I can conjure up armor.
All I need, Stormcloaks won't have it, though. Too busy keeping the Imperial forces at bay.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I mean, I can assure you that this is entirely false. We are fully in control of everything.
What can I do for you?
You're welcome, Lifton.
With the many have died, Tate. Surely, when the smoke... One of the terms...
To the Stormcloaks. This was viewed as the moment when the Empire...
No, he'll be in noble clothes. He usually stands next to Yarl and Yarl's. It's her throne. Gosh.
Maven Blackbriar.
Herald sent you to taunt me. Being dealt with
seeing that's her...
Out of my way. The
maybe
son of the Yarl
has no time
for idle
conversation.
Carjo trying to take the place.
Until next
so what time is it? Am I missing something? Dark Brotherhood? I love Dark Brotherhood. It's the only Dark quest line. Well, I have
welcome
the perk
Riften, I hope
that
a
matching armor set gives you bonus. That's, I think this is my favorite armor right here. Like, look at how sleek that looks. She's just a pretty kitty.
To poke fun at the Jarl's youngest son? I could feel you laughing behind my back.
Welcome to Mistvale.
So yeah, am I missing something, unknown?
Layla Steward and Uriel.
There are usually he's. It threw me off yesterday too that she was a she. I won't. She is a she.
I
threw
wish
me
to
off.
Hear
sorry.
Everything my subjects have to say. I know you.
Like, I'm confused. What am I missing?
Oh.
As Jarl Layla's houseguard, everyone knows. I'd go down there myself, but that would leave Jarl Layla.
Did Harold send you to? Because I did. I dared.
Now, be wary what you say around here, friend. Ulfric, he's begun. His cause may be.
So if I did a quest for her son, will it help me?
All he holds in his heart is lust for.
I don't remember how I became Thane last time. I don't know how I did Thane of every household last time.
That's all you need, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Is it you?
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Maybe I did them already? Nightingale armor, that's right. How do I get the Nightingale armor again? I almost forgot about that. Move. No, it is, it is. You're exactly right about that. Because she's the person I would buy the house from, right? But you know what? We'll just do some Thieves Guild stuff for now. Or is it while I'm working with the Thieves Guild, I can't do it? Yep, answer my question. So let's just do more Thieves Guild stuff. No worries. Let's do some of the, let's do the Bedlam stuff. Let's go to Solitude. And then we'll do some main story stuff. Where the heck is Solitude again? You would think for all the years I've been playing this, I would get a grip on the map. But I do not. No, that was for the armor. You gotta do the main guild stuff for the armor. Oh, yeah, that I know. For the Nightingale armor. It's falling asleep. It is 1:12 a.m. What time is it for you, Dragon Girl? I don't, Venom. Oh, good night. Thank you for showing up, Dragon Girl. I appreciate it. By the way, guys, she is a sweetheart. So check her out, give her a follow. I peeped in on her Bloodborne streams.
If you're looking for, can you believe my former husband
okay.
used to give most of our gold?
So
to
yeah, we're just gonna do a quest. Fudge it, Daddy. Do you even love me? Items I'm seen stealing, so I need to keep out of sight. Okay, so this is a fun experience. Where the fuck is Solitude? Does that count as pickpocketing too, we could do? I need to up my pickpocketing for a trophy. There we go, Solitude. No problem. Solitude's up left, thank you. You're always right there at the right point for the right questions. Love it. Pick someone's pocket by activating them while sneaking. Taking anything is a crime, kids. Don't do it at home. Am I the only one that wants the next Elder Scrolls game to take place in Elsweyr? Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!